Hey, Rook. The name's Drummer Boy. It's my envious job to keep track of all the dead drops and grab incoming agents and tell them where they're needed. I don't suppose you want to switch places.
That can be an important job.
Yeah, right. I could be replaced by a stupid chalkboard. We'll be seeing each other. A lot.
Things are quiet. For now.
Carrington wants a word.
When running synths out of the well, Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Setting human-machine interface to 100%. Good day, Agent. My data indicates Mercer Safe House has been established. Reward dispensed. Further help is required. I have the location of a Black Ops cache. It contains supplies our organization needs. Railroad Alpha has asked for you to secure the cache from any hostiles in its vicinity.
Tell me about the mission.
The cache is hidden in compliance with tactical counter-surveillance protocols. This RFID device will locate and unlock the cache upon close proximity.
How does this device work?
The device is calibrated to identify you as Colonel Johnson of the Defense Intelligence Agency. Colonel Johnson is authorized to access all DIA military ordnance in the region, designated Commonwealth. You only have to secure the cache. Runners will transport contents on a separate timetable. Terminating human-machine interface.
Some of the people you meet will be Institute replacements, synth duplicates, so be careful what you say.
Be able to hack this.
Find you.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry. We've got company. Target down.
That's it.
Takes care of that.
was that?
Get up the track for that! Ah, Chris! Man, fuck this! Oh, no!
That was bulletproof!
Ah!
Oh. I'll cover you, sir.
Come back! I was having fun!
Are you injured, sir?
Let's get this done.
Hope you have additional fusion cores to spare. some trouble.
I need covering fire!
Remind you of brighter days, sir? not leave anything useful behind.
Could you be? Hey.
How may I be of service?
Ada.
Did you retrieve something from that robot?
Have you seen a robot with a brain like that before?
No, but my old caravan discovered records about them while we were scavenging military facilities. According to my databanks, it's called the RoboBrain. It was considered one of the most technologically superior robots ever constructed. But the model never reached full production status.
It had this strange device on it.
Let's have a look. Impressive technology. If my analysis is correct, this is a specialized radar beacon. I suspect it's how the mechanist was keeping track of the RoboBrain you destroyed. As the next logical step, I need you to install this beacon within me so we can use it to our advantage.
Let's just hope it's safe.
I share your sentiment. You'll need to use a robot workbench to ensure proper installation, and my presence will be required. To maintain peak efficiency, I strongly recommend that we remain together until the radar beacon is successfully installed. Drop some of those things you're carrying.
Lock's really strong. Got it.
Unit 761, welcome to the General Atomics Quality Assurance Department, where we assure your functionality is up to our high standards. We must run a few tests before returning you to your caregiving duty. Now please, proceed into the first test chamber. We must test your disciplinary and behavioral management skills. A quality assurance associate will be playing the role of your hypothetical charge, Little Timmy. Little Timmy has broken a valuable vase while playing catch in the house. The vase was a family heirloom, and it is quite irreplaceable. Please punish the child accordingly. Please punish. Fantastic. The appropriate punishment was separation of the child from any potential source of entertainment.
Hey.
I'd be happy to help.
Corporal punishment is strictly forbidden unless the user enables it in your configuration mode. Please proceed into the second. A proper business unit must be able to identify the needs of our charges. Please assess the state of the crying child and fulfill its needs. The child was angry. Your vocal tonality analysis programming seems to be in working order. Please take this opportunity to reconfirm that any deprecated muffling procedures are not left in your programming. Now please, proceed into the third testing chamber. We will now test your hazard detection matrices. Please child-proof this environment by moving any hazardous object to where little ants cannot reach. Child-proof the room. splendidly done. All potentially fatal objects have been put out of a child's reach. Please remember, children have a penchant for finding ways to arm themselves. They never are truly safe. Absolute diligence is required. Congratulations! It appears you are fully functional and ready to return to service. Please take a replacement fusion core from the safe in the hallway on your way out.